My silkworms finally hatched this week. I got the eggs in the mail and I set them next to my chameleon's heat lamp to keep them a little warm. They hatched about a week later and I moved them into the small container. I'm pretty sure half of them didn't make it, but the other half looked pretty healthy.